Well, what is on your list of things that you have to ask?
You have a list for me?
Yeah.
Okay. We can get the ball rolling. I'm open to your questions.
Ah, you're very open, eh?
He's an open book.
Man, you're so confident, bro. You're so confident in yourself, like...
That's the way that I am.
That you feel on top of the world, man. That's the way you feel on top of the world?
That's how I am.
That's you, man?
That's how I am.
Are you intimidated by him?
You kidding me?
Like, he was just calm, cool, and collected, and you're over here, like, sweating, like... I don't know.
And tell me, you try to get seriously with my sister or something? You try to get, like, serious with her?
Of course. I really like her personality, her physically, everything about her.
I don't want to offend you, but my sister never dating one guy like you.
I know. It doesn't matter.
Okay. The other guy she's been dating, it's like a sporty guy, play baseball team, you know, thing like this, you know.
I don't know who they were. I don't care about them. I'm making her happy.
Yeah, because if you don't make her happy, if there's something wrong, come after my sitting for you, bro. My first impression, I don't like that guy. I hate Alejandro. He tried to be so cocky, like he feel that he's the best, you know, better than other men. So I don't know why he feel like this. And so the guy that my sister dating before, this was like people in good shape, you know, like, they'll take care of his body. But the only other hand he can do is take care of his face. Tell me, what are you doing for life?
I work as a manager for a telephone company.
Ah,
and
you
also, I work as a bartender.
Where?
At a bar.
What kind of bar? Like a strip club or something like this?
No, it's just a sport bar.
A sport bar. You from Dominican Republic, you from here?
I'm from Dominican Republic.
How long you been here?
Well, like 5 years.
I'm gonna figure out how you got here. You had like a visa or something? Like tourist visa, work visa?
I had a tourist visa.
Okay.
And then I got married.
Bro, you kidding to me, no?
I'm late right now.